My project is to do with stock indexes in New Zealand. We have a top 50 index. Well, if a company was to fall out of that index, it would be replaced by another company, and a lot of people would redistribute their money to the new company. We're trying to find out if the price effect is statistically significant and if it also exists in different markets throughout the world. There's a lot of change going on driven by technology, so it's exciting to be a part of the new way of doing things.